This is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. A station that pays.
This is MC Reggie Fresh from the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. And still a nation. Guess who's in the building? From Baltimore, Maryland, and currently living in the ATL, Atlanta, Georgia, and a diehard Steeler fan. She's also the author of the book called Broken, The Imperial Face of Pain, coming soon in 2021. And for all the Steeler haters out there, she said, let them hate if they want to, because she don't care. Because they are the six-time Super Bowl world champs, and they are 7-0, the only undefeated team in the NFL. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Steeler Diva, Miss Christy Lay. Welcome to the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. How you doing, Miss Christy?
I'm doing wonderful. How are you?
Look, it's all about them Pittsburgh Steelers. I'm doing great. We 7-0.
That's right. I'm excited.
Well, listen, we're going to get right into it. The first thing I want to ask you is, how long you been a Steeler fan?
I have been a Steelers fan since 2008.
2008? Wow. Well, listen, what made you want to become a Steelers fan?
Well, me and my family was watching the 2008 AFC Championship against the Ravens.
Right.
And we made a bet that whomever won that game and went to the Super Bowl, that would be my team moving forward for life. And it was the Steelers.
The best team in the world.
Ravens 23-14.
Hey, that's the best team in the world.
Yep, so once they beat them and they went to the Super Bowl that following year, February 2009, that was it. I was a fan. I was addicted after that.
Hi, then, Miss Christy. Now, let me ask you this. How do you feel about us being 7-0, undefeated, the only team in the NFL?
That is absolutely amazing. I'm very excited. We're 7-0. I feel like the team worked very hard this season. They stepped up their game on defense, and then they got the amazing rookie Claypool on the team now as well. So we're in there. We're doing good.
Yes, ma'am. Now, you know, Mike Tomlin just broke a record about African-American. He just passed up the record for Tony Dungy, you know, for a black African-American coach. And, you know, that's great. So, in your own words, what do you think about Tomlin? How do you feel about Tomlin? You think he's a great coach?
Mike Tomlin is an awesome coach, okay? He was the youngest coach to ever take a team to the Super Bowl.
Yes, ma'am.
In 2009.
Yes, ma'am.
I grew to love and respect him after watching him over the years, his love for his players, his dedication, and this just his demeanor out there on the field, it makes him one of the best. I feel like the Steelers are really blessed to have him as their coach.
Yes, ma'am.
I think he's awesome.
Yes, ma'am. Now, let's talk about the big game. Well, it's a rivalry game. I ain't going to say big because they terrible. But the Dallas Cowboys They only won two games, and they're going to play us hard because they know trying to get back on the map to beat an elite team like us. So in your mind, what's your prediction? What you think the score is going to be?
Let's see. I would say 31-12 all day.
31-12.
Somewhere around 31-12. 31 for the Steelers, about 12 for Cowboys. And that's me giving them a little bit extra, okay?
All right, cool. Now,
that's me giving the Cowboys a little bit extra.
So, all right, the next question I want to ask you, Miss Christie, who's your current favorite player now? Your best player.
Number 19, Juju Smith-Schuster. That is my boy. That is my favorite player.
All right. That's what's up. Now, since you've been a fan since 2008, did you say 2008-2009 season, who's your overall best Steeler player?
Troy Polamalu,
TP. Yeah, he's one of the best. You know what I'm saying? You know... Troy.
Number 43.
Troy was so bad that we didn't even recruit no safeties or cornerbacks just because of him. He covered the whole field.
What you saying? He did. He was an awesome player. I had so much love and respect for him.
All right. Moving right along, Miss Christie. Now you got a chance to win a CD. Exclusive CD from me.
Ooh, okay.
It's called Pittsburgh Style. I made a song called Pittsburgh Style for Super Bowl 40 in Detroit. And okay. I'm going to give you a Pittsburgh Steelers trivia question. And if you get this question right, you're going to get that autographed CD. How about that?
Oh, boy. All right. Let's go.
All right. I want you to tell me this wide receiver that came from USC, and he was number 19, played with the Pittsburgh Steelers, outstanding receiver. Could you please tell me who that guy's name is?
That is my Juju Smith-Schuster.
You got it, Miss Christie.
Favorite player.
All right, young lady. All right. Now, all I want to know is, do you got any shout-outs for anybody?
Oh, of course. Shout-out to the entire Steelers Nation, my kids, especially my 11- and 8-year-old boys who play football, and all of my friends and family. And shout out to you, Reggie, as well.
All right. Thank you. Now, it's been a pleasure to have a Steeler lady on my show, diehard Steeler fan. I got one more question to ask you.
Yes, sir.
Could you please tell the whole nation out there, Steeler Nation, and the whole world, what's the baddest station in the land and the station that pays?
The MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show, no doubt.
And there y'all have it, folks. She's coming to you from the ATL. She's a diehard Steeler fan.
ATL.
And she was right here on the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show.
This is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. A station that pays.